sleep on tables and floors. I don't go there anymore.
Still.